done a little bit of grinding. I don't know what level I'm at before, but I've leveled up 2 or 3 times. I've done that by going up to the top here and flashing some things together. We're going to go and do this army thing now. Pick up the army. I'm going to come out of the way.
Terrain, I'm ready.
I'm
going out of here!
He's trying to take a breather somewhere.
He's going down. Oh, I'm out of the battle. 0 SD. What is happening here? There's nothing here. 3 and 3 is not that. Blizzard is not that. Fight star, blast star. They're all defensive stuff. Charge. No, because that hasn't got anything. I don't even need that one, to be honest. Half and half is not that. It's not blast mode. It's not blast chain. Because they're all the burst mode. It's not too bad. Something has happened that failed. Is it the same to do as my equipment? Mixed cage? No? No? Focus plus 4? It's not that anything's taken away anything. I don't know what the reason is. I had a quick look at maybe the black button.
Ready, Nicklea?
Parity, come forth!
Part of war! Don't try to burst! Breakdown! As your assault! Blue Fury!
Alright, let's get on to the, big battle. Oh, yeah.
We should be able to spot Lucas's team from the top of that cliff.
Oh.
Yeah, the enemy will never notice Saray.
The mercenary's flank attack was a failure. Fall back to rejoin the main forces. Hurry while there's still time!
What?
Failed.
You're just going to abandon Lucas's team?
If we don't take advantage of their sacrifice, more troops are gonna die out there.
But they're still fighting out there!
Welcome to war, kid. Let's go!
He's just doing a soldier's duty. It seems cruel, but you can't hold it against him. Dang it!
Really weird. Hey, we can see him.
All this killing, it's pointless.
The air is overflowing with people's anger and hatred.
That's why it feels hard to breathe. Battlefields are the cauldrons where malevolence is brewed.
There!
Going?
You bet! I'm counting on you guys!
Fine. I'm waiting for you.
Luzhov Roulet!
Oh, we're ruling on it. Nope.
BOOM!
Don't worry. I'll go easy on you.
That's so stupid.
Come on, move! Get out of my way! Predatory fight! Come on, move! Predatory fight! Saray, slip up and you're done for.
I know!
Oh dear. Saray sure looks angry. I can't really blame him.
Get lost! Trap them! Burn! Break through!
Why you knock me off?
Vermilion Crescent! Vermilion Crescent!
No!
Hey,
what are you doing?
Oh,
what do you have? What's the face leveled up? Alicia? No, Alicia?
How could he do this much with just a sword?
Something.
Hey. What the hell? Something blocked me! Monster!
Bit of rum.
What's going on here?
The Shepherd!
Step aside.
Archers! This can't be!
People really don't know when to give up against this guy. I've killed 50 of you already, at least. Just, like, let it go.
Is this the Shepherd's true power?
Oh, barely.
Lucas, let's go.
Yeah.
Then, I want that guy's spear and shoulder.
Retreat! Troops of Rollins!
What the hell? There's a voice in my head! Who the hell are you?
I won't ask again! Retreat!
It's a demon! Highland has demons on their side! Run! Run!
Wasn't running in full armor. No, that's a neat trick. I bet you're glad you didn't fuck us off.
I'm really glad you're safe. Saray, they'll understand someday.
That's right.
Thanks. Even if it is just a pat on the back.
Gonna cry?
Nope. We're not finished yet.
Just yell some more. That works. And just sit there and box some more. That works as well. Just stand back and forth and have one of the people in front of you and one of them behind. I'm pretty sure the rock still went in that battle. We both threw in the rock. There goes everything.
What's happening? Fall back! Retreat!
You didn't do anything. Stop cheering. At this point, Saray should just be telling everyone to stop and shut up.
It's over.
Not yet. We still have to quell the Hellions that were created here.
Saray.
Well, I guess I'll stick with you just this once.
Thank you, Mikleo.
That helps a lot. Oh, look at that guy.
Saray, I'm ready.
1.503.
Yes. Bang!
Freeze
Flame!
Yeah.
Tiger Blade!
Yeah.
No
escape! You guys don't like
Fire
Fight!
Wait a fire!
Kill
this fight! Wait a fire!
Burning Shard!
Lots of everything. Hey, shot. Another turn. Hey, Jalen. Move behind the hero.
So this is a battlefield?
Yes. The centuries may pass, but here at least the scenery is ever the same.
People lose their humanity.
You're more right than you think. The fools people call heroes or whatever are mostly just Hellions. There is no place more ideal for breeding malevolence and passing it on to humans than a battlefield.
And yet, those who make a name for themselves there are heroes, huh? Hellions would really fit them better.
There was, let's see,
Dindrain, the general of 100 victories. King Meliodas, who united the continent long ago.
Yeah, those are definitely names that'll come up in history books.
And King Claudin, who ended the era of darkness? What about him?
He's different. I'm told Claudin was in fact a shepherd, actually.
Oh, really? Shepherds and Hellions. They've always been with us. I just didn't know it.
Hey, so how many do I have? I can hold like 15. And the body bottle wants to come in a weak one there. Don't really need much in the way of weaponry at the moment. Won't do much. Unless we want to fuse them, but I can't stop them.
You sure are strange, Saray.
Really? Definitely weird.
You're also really
not weird.
Ready, Nicleo?
Multiple
ready.
This isn't
over. Breakthrough! Burn away! Predatory flash! Vermilion Crescent! Burn away! Predatory flash! Vermilion Crescent! Come forth! Get lost! Burn away! Burn! Whoa! Vermilion Crescent!
Yeah. Which was thought written a dizzy pale look. Check it out. We have a level 3 dawn, not yet. Worse, and kind of spells out my stuff actually. Oh, poisoning. Better against Ephraim's stun damage. I like that. It's sort of looks like it makes it. That's very good. That's like a kill thing. Okay, so that.
We won't be defeated! Lord of War!
I'm really hoping it's purely because, I hope you get hurt. Hey, I got a hurt. Vibranium reduces, boosts defense by 2. Sure, let's do that. Oh, and I have 100 this thing. Let's see what happens when I go into a battle. Because if that's the case, then, oh yeah.
Ready, everyone? What? He's still at it!
Exterminate them! Don't let a single one escape!
General, the battle is already over!
Shepherd, as naive as you'd expect. The more rats we crush as they scurry away, the fewer they'll have in our next battle!
Surely that isn't necessary.
It doesn't seem like there's any use trying to reason with him.
It was thanks to you, Shepherd, that we were able to pull off such a rout. Show us a little more pride.
Yeah, but we could try and your side as well.
You better not forget the promise you made to release Alicia.
Yeah, her.
He's vile even by human standards.
The way things are here, it won't make a difference, no matter how many Hellions we purify.
I agree. We should get far away from here until things settle down.
Fine.
My story. I learned how to play this game. I get blocked. What is that? That's not a lizard. I don't want to roll into this dice. Yeah, they're rolling into
I guess something like this is right.
Ooh, a nice pop. I've also changed my
This domain, it's like none I've ever felt before.
You're not kidding.
Such intense malevolence. It can't be! What is this? Saray, there's only one person in existence who could have this powerful and evil of a domain.
You don't mean the Lord of Calamity?
Looks like the humans are starting to lose their minds.
We have to stop this!
You're not stopping anything.
Wait!
It's the honesty.
No! We don't yet have the strength to face this threat!
I'm aware. I'll run if things turn bad. Your lives are on the line too.
That's not how it works.
Yeah, that's typical. Too late.
You're really going to fight him in that condition? Everyone, stand with me!
Okay, 11,000 HP. Shit. But he's strong to everything, is just physical attack.
Saray, are you trying to armatize?
Yeah. I'm going to concentrate all of my power on this sword.
I'm not gonna
armatize. Tiger Blade! Let's keep it up!
Really easy. All I did was just press the B button. All my details. Effective one stun. Alright. Defeated a powerful enemy using no items. Reduced elemental specific and species specific damage. Yep. One out of two. Okay, I see. Everyone but Lila and Libida. I got any life rings. Next. I learned a new battle action. And my proficiency is increased. And her proficiency is increased. This is RK of the Penumbra. While Beedra in combo will feel greater in your normal state. The target will be taking damage during the combo with the upgrade.
Yes. You bastard!
My
malevolence isn't disappearing?
It's no use. The strength of his domain is far greater than that of my powers of purification.
So we need to remove the source, huh?
Good luck. God. There's no way you can expel the lord of this domain.
We have to.
It's dangerous.
Lila, please. If we don't do it, this battle will never end.
It looks like the heart of the malevolence is on top of that hill.
Sorry. Save the apology. This isn't where any of us plan on dying. Yeah, Mikleo. That's the spirit!
So are we going or what?
Right.
Well, now that we know that...
Sarai, I'm ready!
Now that we now know... I don't know what we
like last time.
And it's not only because we're a bit tired.
These soldiers may already be affected by malevolence.
Every single one of them? Sarai, we can't last like this. It's
over. Whoa! Let's bang!
I won't lose! Lord of War!
You're hitting our
breakdown!
Open it! Blue Flurry!
Splitting Torrent! Burst! Blue Flurry! Breakdown! As you're in the
Why we just got... Whoa. Learn Bolt Cannon. Ooh, what was that? What was our new thing, by the way? Greater Height. Pressing on A during a hidden archery to perform a combo. The higher up to any verse you've learned while I haven't learned one. That's the same as that. Oh, look, two. For aerial finality, if the control panel will be engaged in completion. Oh wow. Ah! They can automatically do that. No thanks. I got a new asset as well. What was it? Shadow Shock. Instantly a drawback. Charge up power and unleash breathtaking flurry of that. Oh! So, if I do Shadow Fang, hang on, if I do Shadow Fang, and then that, now, if I do that, I'm gonna grab you, you, I go to Cast Charge, oh, yes, and I hold B while casting it, it'll let me do that one.
Ooh!
Yeah. Right,